step is to stitch this square on the logo pen like this. Needle, knot, and make it tight. Now got the extra yarn. Now attach the frog eyes. Put on with one eye. Now attach another one.
You can use. Now this is ready.